The environment is for everyone, and if everybody just does one small thing, it will make an enormous difference.
If the next generation of children and adults don't learn about climate change, we might have to go to another planet.
If kids don't connect with nature, then they're not going to care about the planet.
What's unique about our teacher education framework is that we're trying to get all of our training teachers, whether they're early years, primary, secondary, to embed this into their teaching, no matter what their subject discipline is, so that they can weave it into an English lesson or into a drama lesson.
As a university, we're world leaders in climate science, and what we're doing at the Institute of Education is we're taking that science and we're showing teachers how to apply that knowledge in a meaningful, practical way in the classroom.
I didn't think it was something that I could incorporate into history, so trying to bring it into the history classroom is a really sort of interesting, exciting opportunity.
The song's called Outside My Window, and it's about how everybody should be nice to the environment and how trees are such a vital thing.
If we share the responsibility of climate change across the curriculum, pupils are aware that actually, regardless of what career or interest they have, it is relevant in every single part of the curriculum.
We've looked at climate and sustainability in every project. If we were to have students that come into that lesson, retain that knowledge, they're going to be having this massive positive effect. We're going to have products that are going to be lasting longer, and it's just going to be this great vision of helping the planet.
They had the idea of building green cities. They were mesmerised. They were very proud to create their own green city, and I was very proud of them.
Every teacher that leaves our programmes will have the confidence to go and teach about climate education. They will have the skills and the pedagogical approaches to help young people make change and take action.